Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Army of the Dead, aka Fat Guy Gamer, here to continue Call of Duty Advanced Warfare on veteran difficulty with all the intel locations being found. So we're going to go ahead and jump right back into it here. Now, if you remember, we did the first two missions yesterday. I'm going to try and get through the first two missions again, or the next two missions now, and just see how far we can go for this hour. So.
Are high that we may finally see a return to peace and stability in the region.
Why is one man spared while another taken? To this day, I couldn't give you an answer. But death comes for us all. Eventually.
This is the cutscene of the second mission.
In 4 hours, it's easy for one death to become just another number. But all I knew was my best friend was gone. And a part of me wished I had been taken instead.
We already seen that, so I'm gonna skip it. Okay. So yeah, I did finish the Atlas mission, so. We're gonna go ahead and armor up. So the more armor we get, the better. We need that for the, We need armor for veteran difficulty. It is actually pretty difficult, so.
After Korea, I thought I was done, but Irons gave me something to believe in. It's one thing to get your foot in the door. Next, you gotta prove you belong there. I got my first chance 2 months later.
Just over 12 hours ago, Nigerian Prime Minister Samuel Obadoyo was taken hostage while attending an international technology summit in Lagos. We believe this to be the work of the KVA, a leading anti-Western terrorist organization. Founded by former Chechen separatists. The location and true identity of its leader, codenamed Hades, remains unknown. While the motivation for this abduction is unclear, it is in keeping with a series of boulder attacks attributed to the KVA over the past several years. Your mission is to link up with host nation forces under the command of Captain Ajani and effect the immediate release of the PM.
These amateurs seem to understand hostage rescue. Wish I know it's done. Waiting on you, rookie.
Well, hang on a sec, right? Still off.
Okay. Yeah. Things are pretty impressive. Try not to fall in love with the toys. Still comes down to self-to-the use.
Gideon, my men are in position. We are ready to commence operations at your word.
Copy. Roll hard and fire.
Try not to get us killed out there, are you rookie?
I don't know why it sounds always off on those cutscenes. Maybe it's because I am broadcasting. I haven't played this without broadcasting, so I actually don't know. I don't know if it's even off for you guys. You guys might have to put it right on.
Approaching target building.
Multiple KVA, south room on the second floor.
Keep moving.
Conference room up ahead.
There's the Prime Minister.
Boss, look who's with him.
Hades.
We're gonna bag him.
VM's our first priority.
We are all men. Born to die. Some guilty, some innocent. The only question is, when and how?
We live by God's grace. Us doing it achieved nothing.
You are mistaken.
Prophet, I just executed a hostage. We're striking now.
Copy, Outlet 2-1. You have execute authority.
Our teams, we're green. We're green.
3 mics to Phaseline Alpha. Clock's on.
If we attack now, they will kill the Prime Minister.
They'll kill him anyway. We'll get him out alive.
Keep it tight.
Yeah, let's attack.
Incoming mid-link from command.
Let's show them what Atlas can do. The KVA have been terrorizing this region for far too long. It's time to send them a message.
There we go.
A handshake with the Prime Minister, I can turn this entire region around. So take him alive.
We're no pressure.
Pressure? What pressure?
Good luck.
Mitchell.
My men are in position.
No one fires unless we give the word.
Understood.
Let's go. Mag grips on. Up the wall.
And there's Intel 1 for this map mission.
Let's take a look. Mitchell, Joker, you're up.
With it, it is.
Harmonic pulse. Beats biodensity through pretty much
everything. Showtime.
All right, Mitchell. You're our eyes. Recon shows 4 KVA. Mark them. We'll take them down together. Target confirmed.
Hostiles are dead.
On your go, hit them. Mitchell, mark the targets.
Hostiles are dead.
Yeah, I know I killed somebody. I tried to switch from my TAC 19 to my other gun, and it wouldn't freaking let me. I press the button to switch and it won't let me switch. Now let's switch.
Atlas, rest your force. Nobody move.
My king is me.
Not
out. That guy, damn it.
They're taking out the hostages. The technology is from our summit. The KVA wanted them, not us.
Johnny.
What? My men just spotted them in a box.
Color.
What color?
Wait. Position.
Where? They're living downtown.
Right, let's move. Alpha team will secure the site. Sir? Sir? You'll be safe there.
Hold the control.
Yes, you're very welcome. I'm grateful. Fuck, where's my jewels? I told I was gonna get jewels.
2-1, we have a traffic cam feed on a white box truck on Independence Road, moving southwest of your position.
Roger that. Fucking rush out.
Nigerian army, get down!
They're using MMGs. Stay clear. Contact.
Sniper, on the balcony. Use your overdrive.
Oh, Gideon. God damn it, Johnny. I hate when NPCs get in your way. Well, that's a new grenade. They don't have that on the 360 version. Shoot my grenade out of the air. What the fuck? Can't shoot for shit right now. No, it's back!
Target drops on the move. Half a click.
God damn it.
Okay.
incoming. Hook right, hook right.
Aha, second intel location, right there. Knew it was up there somewhere. A hard time finding out where.
Get behind that bastard!
Uh-oh, it was behind the bastard. Oh, there's the door. Oh, damn it, that wasn't the door. How'd you guys get in there? So you gotta go a long way.
Get behind that bastard! There we go. Hold tight. Two of them. Get behind that bastard!
God damn it, Joker.
Decent work.
2-1. Target truck progressing west on Liberty Highway. 500 meters.
My close. Hurry up. Need to get over this wall.
And there's third intel location right there. That's all three intel locations of the site. Gonna restart the last checkpoint there because there's actually an achievement for getting through this area without actually damaging any vehicles, and so I want to actually go for that. I am in the mission area, just waiting to cross the freaking road.
It's Frogger.
Yeah, I ran over pretty good. Oh, okay. There we go.
Come on, Jenny.
Third time's a charm. Oh my gosh. There we go. Oh well, I'll come back and I'll redo this part if I need to. That's close.
Almost roadkill back there.
Dog? God damn it. Was I gonna have another shot at this anyway? I thought people were dead. Oh, there we go. I'll come back and I'll do that achievement at another time, another date. So, stay tuned for that! Achievement hunting. Yay!
You should have eyes on the truck.
I see it.
Tall balls!
Fuck it. Let's do this. Jump!
God damn it. Just in case anybody here wants some rage. There you go, alright, I'll die. I pressed the button. God damn it. You should die. Guy in the back of the face, he was alive. Jesus. Come on, get there. There we go. I can see the sun. Oh, I drowned anyway.
Boy, no dozing. Job's not over till I say it is.
Please tell me this fucker's alive.
Stop stressing. He's breathing. Barely.
What the hell do we want with this guy anyway?
Don't know. Don't care. It's up to the boffins back at HQ. You get your money's worth a journey.
You delivered exactly as promised.
Drinks on me tonight. Did all right, Mitchell.
Except for the pet that nearly drowned. It's kind of a rookie move. Slide spot drop I just got there is actually a really cool Atlas campaign suit for multiplayer. You get all the pieces by doing the mission. You do the whole campaign on veteran as well as on getting all the intel locations as well. Maxing out your exo as well. So you see those exo challenges there. When I max those out, they get more equipment. So by doing all of that, you get the full suit. It's really badass. The whole reason why I wanted this in the first place, and I just had to do a let's play around it. So, moving on.
escaping plan.
With lives hanging in the balance, Alpha's forces moved in swiftly to rescue the hostages.
God damn it, Gideon. I didn't know you were a movie star.
Easy now. I know it's probably the first time your backwoods hillbilly ass has seen someone with a full set of teeth, but don't get carried away.
Well, that's funny, because that's what your mom... Oh, did you see that shit?
Not bad, right?
Yeah, you got lucky. KVA's getting better every day.
Whatever happened to that guy we pulled out of the drink anyway?
Pines took that with him. It's fine by me.
Fucking badass.
As you were, son. As you were.
So, something we can help you with, sir?
Well, a glass would be a start.
I'll do you one better. Gather around, gents.
There's an old military saying. You treat your men like you would your own beloved sons, and they'll follow you into the deepest valley. I lost my son. And it taught me the importance of seizing the moment, of saying what needs to be said when you have the chance. You gentlemen did a hell of a job out there. Lagos has opened up fantastic opportunities for us. And for that, I'm grateful. To you, gentlemen.
Felt good to celebrate. But Gideon is right. We just got lucky. And the KVA is getting better. And thinking bigger every day.
Go boom.
Seeing this? All right. We have actionable intel that the KVA are trying to trigger a meltdown in the reactor building. We're inserting in the south courtyard, and we'll push north. This shit ends in the control room. Get in position.
Disengaging stealth. 2-3. Understand we are still operating under a restricted ROE. Over.
Negative on that restricted ROE 2-4. We are free to...
That'll be a good one, Mitchell. Just like Korea. More radiation.
That one's a bitch the first time I did this on there on my Xbox, so... We'll see how I handle it on this system.
Welcome to the party, Bravo! Rally out! Looks like Alpha's knee-deep. We're pushing north into the target. Listen, move out! Weapons free!
That's one. Let's keep tally. There's one. There's two. I don't know, maybe I'm just going through this a little too quickly, I don't know.
Your position.
Mitchell,
Grab that launcher and take down that Titan.
That's what, 3, 4, I don't know. I fucking forgot. Start doing that one right here, I get fucked. So I gotta fall back and hit it from afar. Coming up on the first intel location for this map.
One at a time. Let's go. Clear. This way.
Bravo. Reactor core temperature is climbing.
That's bad news, right?
Indicators are below normal rate, but holding.
We can still make it.
Stand a chance.
There it is. Yeah, it's until one.
Junction.
Head right, through the reactor room.
Stay together.
Thank you. Contact. I'm gonna kamikaze right here, but it's because I'm gonna shoot it. That I didn't get because I got stuck on something. So let's try that again. There it goes. Genius! Okay, so I don't have to do that again. I'm not gonna kamikaze again. This time it's legit. There's another achievement I forgot about that I want to do next.
Bravo, get through the reactor area as quickly as possible.
Well, I would have hit it if I had been out of cover. I'm close.
Bravo,
I'll get
it. The reactor area as quickly as possible.
Friendly fire my butt. This. lot of guys.
Yeah.
God damn it. It's on location 2. Got it. Yeah, it's a little loud on the side here. God damn it, went through the freaking... I only vault through a window. Sad.
Get on that console.
Drop it. You got this?
Copy. We're seeing what you're seeing.
Okay. Cool temps maintaining. Need to plug the cooling pools. Levels are dropping.
The steam release line's been cut off.
Boss? Stay with us a second ago. Binary route.
Gideon, core temperature is critical. Abort.
Gideon! Got this.
Area down.
Oh, shit.
Time to go, ladies and gents.
Bravo. We're
About to go critical. Let's go!
Big doors. Okay, last intel right here. Jump loop. This guy is pretty sick of him, but I'm not right about now. Headshot kills. Yeah, I don't need any more headshot kills. Like, ever. Okay. Quick aim boost up. This battery boost up. And that's all my points there. So I just need recoil. I'll probably get my grenades down here in a minute. Sprint. Activate grenade detection. I already have grenade detection. I don't even need that much. These two would be helpful. So we'll probably get those on the next one, but it will have to be the next episode, so we're out of time here. So I'm going to go ahead, I'm going to stop it there. I'm going to go ahead and hit back just to get to the next mission here.
This just is, you're looking at what is obviously a very disturbing live shot there. That is the Ventrop Pacific Reactor near Seattle. We have
It is raw footage, appears to be some kind of statement by KVA leader Hades.
My fellow citizens of the world, today you are afraid. You are afraid because you have been woken from your sleep.
There are some days we never forget. Moments burned into our memory until the day we die. Where were you the day everything changed? 4 years ago, One man tried to destroy our way of life. One man tried to throw the world into darkness. It felt like we could never find our way back. But we did. Together. When you were vulnerable, we gave you our strength. When you were sick, we delivered you the cure. When there was chaos, we brought you order. Stability. Safety. A chance to start again. Who are we? We're the way forward.
Alright, I'm actually not even going to start that one. This is going to be in the next episode that I do tomorrow. I'm going to do one a day. I always do one a day, at least. I sometimes get one or two in a day, or two or three in a day, but this will be on the next one tomorrow. And so, go ahead and follow me here on Twitch if you want to see the next one. You can also subscribe to my YouTube channel. You'll find the link in my Twitch profile, just in case you want to see any of my past broadcasts. I did also complete The Last of Us Remastered Let's Play. That is on my my YouTube profile as well if you want to watch that. But I'm going to go ahead and stop it here. I'm not going to continue. We'll save this one for tomorrow. So thank you guys so much for watching. Feel free, like I said, to follow me here on Twitter or Twitch. I have a Twitter too, but that's not related to my game profile. Follow me here on Twitch or subscribe to my YouTube channel for more. And as always, if I'm on, I'll be broadcasting.